In about an hour or so from now, this store will open for the first time. It is the 14th of 100 planned U.S. Lidl grocery stores. And so far, shoppers in the Carolinas and Virginia that have had open stores have been impressed. Competitors, though, are definitely watching and in some cases fighting back. In fact, Kroger has filed a lawsuit alleging that Lidl's private label called Preferred Selection infringes on Kroger's 20-year-old private selection and is purposefully confusing to customers who may falsely associate Kroger's private label goodwill with this new U.S. competitor. Now, Lidl says it is, quote, very proud of its Preferred Selection range. And about 90% of Lidl's products are of private label destination. Last quarter, Kroger said about 29% of its sales came from private labels collectively. But all other grocers should really be paying attention because Lidl brings significant competition in things like atmosphere, selection, and price. I mean, check it out. This Dole pineapple, for example, is 89 cents today. Now, the stores are about a tenth the size of a regular grocery store. And in some cases, it may feel like there's no frills, but it also has a premium feel to it, especially when it comes to the organic produce, meat, and bakery areas. Now, when it comes to pricing, Lidl has promised that they will be about 50% lower than the competition. However, a Deutsche Bank pricing study of the first stores found that Lidl's prices were about 14.5% below Kroger, 10% lower than a Walmart neighborhood market, 6% below Walmart Supercenter, and about on par with Aldi. Now, it's certainly just the beginning, so there's a long way to go for Lidl to really make a dent in market share, but it is certainly a name that competitors are watching, particularly those that are familiar with its presence overseas.
Hey there, thanks for checking out CNBC on YouTube. Be sure to subscribe to stay up to date on all of the day's biggest stories. You can also click on any of the videos around me to watch the latest from CNBC. Thanks for watching.